So far, it'll be worth the game. I have developed so far. We have gotten as far as the movement. You know, realistic. You want to stand there and stuff like that. And we got the attack. And I have to use the keyboard for this, but you can even, you know, attack and move, jump and move, something like that. So yeah, cool stuff. It's a mobile game, so the graphics have to be understood. And so far we've got it this far. Furthermore, I'll be developing the levels, creating the geometry for the ground, and level design, creating the villages, and hopefully I don't go overboard.